Last week, I reviewed the Withing Smart Scales, which I'm using alongside one of the company's hybrid watches to get my weight back into a healthy range. Then on Saturday, the Times newspaper published an article in which a reassuringly slim chap called Professor Roy Taylor, Builders Britain's leading diabetes expert, explained that overweight adults like me need to lose 15 kilos, which is roughly 2.5 stone. Or 33 pounds, or somewhat more than the Ryanair cabin baggage allowance. That wasn't the big news though. The really big news is that contrary to received wisdom, Professor Taylor says that I can and should lose it quickly. In 8 weeks to be precise. That's radical. I mean, everyone else argues you can't lose weight that quickly because you'll just put it all back on again the following Monday. It's fantastic news for impatient people like me. One of the reasons I've been unable to lose weight in the past is that the goal was too distant and progress too slow. But with Professor Taylor's diet, which involves eating no more than 700 to 800 calories a day, you lose 3.5 kilos in the first week alone. Bloody hell. At that rate, I'll be able to see a difference in a couple of weeks. I wonder if I could specify that I'd like the first 3.5 kilos to come off my other chin. The other problem I've had is knowing what calories look like. I mean, it's all very well and good saying I've got to eat 800 calories a day. But how many slices of foie gras is that? And will I have to divide one celery stick into 7 every week? According to Professor Taylor, the answer is to use one of the new high-tech, nutritionally complete powdered meals and a daily helping of non-starchy vegetables. So on Saturday, I ordered a supply of a powdered meal called Huel. It arrived impressively fast, although not quite fast enough to stop me tucking into a Sunday roast the size of HMS Belfast. Anyway, here it is, Huel. I wonder where they got that name from. Perhaps they just replaced the F in fuel with H for healthy. Or maybe it's the sound you make after you've eaten some of this stuff. Huel! I don't know, we'll soon find out. I calculate that a daily helping of 400 grams or a bowlful of various vegetables will give me 140 calories. So I need another 660 calories, which means 3 Huel meals of 220 calories each. So they've even thrown in a free figure-hugging t-shirt with my first order. Now, to make my Huel meal, I calculate that I need to add 1.5 scoops of Huel to 250 ml of water. There we go, 1.5 scoops, in it goes, with one, that, let's put a little bit in first, and then, and we'll chuck the rest of it in. So, here we go, the big moment. What does that taste like? Do you know what? That's actually not bad. I'm quite surprised. I thought it was going to be utterly vile, but it's not. Bit lumpy, but they do say you can make it nicer in a liquidizer. No, I reckon I'm going to be able to do this. Actually, I'm really surprised. I've got three flavours here. I've got vanilla, coffee, and chocolate. And actually, I also bought one of these, which is a pack of 10 flavour boosts, which give you, let's have a look, apple and cinnamon, banana, berry, chocolate, mint chocolate, mocha, peanut butter, pumpkin spice, salted caramel, and strawberry, which you can add to the vanilla. So, there we go, just 8 weeks to go, and it's not going to be quite as bad in 8 weeks as I thought it was going to be. If you know anybody else who's looking to shed a few kilos, do share this video with them. Otherwise, until the next time, when I shall be quite a lot smaller, I've been Arlo Guthrie. Bye-bye. Mmm. That's not bad.